I think about how my grandfather and my dad would have reacted to an event like this at the company and seen so many people that we interact with on a regular basis and the size of the organization. I know my granddad would just be amazed.
Downtown Royal Oak, it's Dueling Pianos. Come on in.
I've been to a lot of these types of meetings, and it's about building relationships. I think all the subject matter is fantastic. You need to ensure that that's relatable to many people, but really it does come down to just building relationships because the property managers are the core of the organization.
I love having the events and bringing all of our team members together.
I thought today was awesome, absolutely awesome. I came in pumped, now I'm leaving even more pumped, ready to go back to my property and just set it on fire, man, just ready to rock out.
It was fantastic. It was fantastic. It was very, very energetic.
Okay, so we have a couple awards to give out tonight.
The passion and the creativity never ceases to amaze. So congratulations to all of you for the amazing work that you've done.
Clint has been on America's Got Talent and in movies with actors like Jack Black and John Heder. He also won an Emmy Award in 2020 for his storytelling and film directing. Let's give a big welcome to Clint Pulver.
I'm not the speaker that's going to sit up and tell you 500 things you need to be doing more of in your business. I'm not that guy either. But I am the speaker today who believes in the power of moments. Moments. If you look at your life and really what makes it a great story, it's the moments. That's what we remember. You don't remember days, you remember the moments. And now more than ever, the difference between a successful organization and a significant organization, I believe, is found in the moments that you choose to create. And so, Edward Rose and Sons, can I play for you? Can we rock this? Can we turn it up?
We brought you all some drumsticks.